Learn profiles are now connected to profiles on MyEdu, a site dedicated to helping students achieve their goals and position them for career success. With the updated profiles feature, you can better capture and showcase the skills and competencies you develop during your educational journey. A robust educational profile is important in the changing education landscape. Emphasis on your outcomes and job-ready skills have become a prime metric in gauging success. This tutorial will show you how to create and edit a new profile, import an existing MyEdu profile, and reconcile an existing Blackboard Learn profile with a MyEdu profile. Before we begin, we need to make an important distinction. Your profile is not the same as your user account information. A user account is a reflection of your student registration information at your institution. You can edit your user account information by editing your personal information. A profile is a reflection of how you want to present yourself to your peers, classmates, instructors, and employers. In your Blackboard profile, you decide what you want to be called, what your academic interests are, and anything else you want to share. Profiles are stored in the Blackboard cloud and not at your institution. This means that you can keep your profile through your academic and professional life. If you enroll at a different institution or join the workforce, you can maintain your academic relationships and networks using the same profile. Because of this, when setting up your profile, it is important to use a personal email address that you will not lose access to and not one provided by your institution. If you use an address that you will eventually lose access to, you will also eventually lose access to your profile and all of the relationships that you have built through the network. First, let's take a look at how you can create a new MyEdu profile. When you log into your Learn account for the first time, you have the option to create your profile by clicking Create My Profile. However, if you decide to create your profile at a later time, you can access your profile from the Global Navigation Panel by clicking the empty profile icon. Verify that you have read the Terms of Service and click Agree. Enter a primary email address in the text field and click Submit. Remember, you will want to use an email address to which you will always have access. Here's where the paths diverge. If you had previously created a MyEdu account, you would click I have a MyEdu account, enter your MyEdu username and password, and click Sign In. If you had any duplicate information from a previous Learn profile, you would first resolve this information. Then you would select your privacy level, and your information would then be imported into Learn. However, let's take a step back to continue with creating a new profile. Click I don't have a MyEdu account. Fill out the profile information with your name, institution, area of study, graduation date, and your email address you used as your primary email address. When you are finished, click Done. Next, select the level of privacy you want to use for your profile. You can hover over each option for more detail. When you are finished, click Done. Your profile has now been created. Click View Your Profile to begin adding additional information and tiles to showcase your experience and accomplishments. Let's review. First, access your profile from the Global Navigation menu and agree to the Terms of Service. Next, enter your primary email address, create or import your profile, and then select your level of privacy.